Hi there, welcome to Sky Sports News. Breaking news this afternoon, it's all change at Norwich City Football Club, the home of the Canaries. Hi there, I'm Simon Thomas. Sky Sports News are pleased to inform you that football in the community are changing. The independent charity that has worked in your community for over 18 years, delivering many football and sporting initiatives to thousands of children and adults, are changing. The charity are now officially known as Norwich City Community Sports Foundation. The charity will be adopting a much wider approach that will help people achieve their goals by the Community Sports Foundation delivering quality, innovative services through the power of football and sport.
Hi there, I'm Jake Humphrey, and football and sports have played a massive part in my life, whether it's travelling the world in exotic locations working on Formula One, or perhaps coming back here, Carrow Road, home of my beloved Canaries. Well, today I'm proud to represent the Norwich City Community Sports Foundation. As you probably just heard from Simon Thomas, my colleague in the fantastic and very famous Sky Sports Breaking News studio, the Norwich City Community Sports Foundation is changing. And the best news of all, we want to work with you. Okay, so here's our mission: to deliver quality, innovative programmes that engage people through football and sport. To inspire and raise aspirations through continued participation in sport and just helping people to live a more active, fulfilling and healthier lifestyle. To work together with individuals and the wider community to enable people to achieve their goals and progression in life. Running for almost 20 years, we're already referred to as a flagship Football League club charity, and the great news is we work with so many people from the National Health Service to Norfolk County Council. From ages 2 to 92, we help so many people. In fact, we're already helping more than 50,000 people a year. And the good news is we're now getting really, really ambitious. Plans are afoot to work in six key areas: sport, health, community cohesion, schools and education, football, and disability. What we want to do is engage, excite, and help people to really improve their lives through the use of sport.
Working with them for 4 years, it's part of a programme that we introduced to support the PPA release in schools, which came about at that time. And to be fair, the 4 years association we've had seen tremendous improvements in the quality of our games curriculum throughout the school. The programme that we've had for the past 4 years, we're very, very satisfied with the qualities that the foundation provides, and I would endorse it wholeheartedly to any other provider, any other head teacher, any other school that feel that they want to develop further their sports provision in their school.
My name's Victoria Lovell, and I come from Lowestoft, and coming over to this extra time thing on a Wednesday has made my life so different. I've enjoyed every moment, and I just say that if you're 50, you're not past it, you should go and enjoy it. And I think it's a very good thing altogether, and the people are very nice, and the football and the community and the extra time coaches are very brilliant. It's changed my life since I've been coming here for the last few months, And it's nice to realise there's a lot of people over 60 that can do these facilities and enjoy themselves.
I think it's very important for us to visit as many initiatives as we can, and I've been to a few myself. I've been along to the wheelchair, the disability wheelchair one, and that was fantastic. It was a few years ago now, but obviously it's grown a lot since then, and to go along and see the work that the staff put in, as well as the amount of people that turn up, it's first class and shows it's a very worthwhile thing to do.
Obviously I'm very proud and honoured to be asked by Ian to join the charity. It was something I was aware of for a very long time. I do know the power of sport, how it can bring people together. And I'm, along with the other ambassadors, very much looking forward to getting out into the community and doing whatever I can to help.
It helps us that what Norwich City Community Sports Foundation does is it helps. I have students here today with various difficulties. We have community difficulties, we have social difficulties, I have people who are hearing impaired, visually impaired. This is one of the few things that incorporates every ability into the sport. It's invaluable for my students to actually progress in their social skills as well as their football skills. So, Stephen, what do you think coming here to Norwich City and doing the Community Sports Foundation, what has that done for
got
you?
Got better at football.
Tell the man.
I got better at football.
And what else have you done good?
Got better at football. Learned how to control my anger.
Learned how to control your anger. And I think with Stephen has dyspraxia. So, it helps you better on your coordination,
yeah.
Do you think? Do you enjoy coming here?
Yeah.
Do you get very excited or a little bit?
Very excited.
Yes!
Well, looking back at the foundations that we've developed between us, really establishing a strong partnership working at the KICS projects in particular, I think that really gives us a great benefit for the future and be able to work closely together. And in this context, it's been about young people and really been in terms of engaging with young people and really helping to improve their lives and opportunities.
The Sports Foundation has been commissioned by NHS Norfolk to deliver different health programmes throughout the Norfolk County, including the Men Programme. The programmes deliver from the age range of 5 to 18, and we're trying to improve their healthy lifestyle and increase participation in sport and overall improve their self-esteem.
The Norwich City Community Sports Foundation is an essential part of all things Norwich City, really. Community Sports Foundation is an essential mechanism for us to be able to interact with our supporters and indeed all other aspects of the community, and they do fantastic work in terms of accessing and reaching out to all parts of Norfolk, all elements of the Norwich City supporter family, and indeed other people who perhaps not necessarily support the football club, but have a deep connection with all things Norwich and all things Norfolk.
Obviously, recently moving back to Norwich, it's an absolute honour to be involved with the charity. Obviously, coming to great, you know, events like this, it's an honour to be involved, and the more I can get involved and hopefully raise the profile, the better it's going to be.
The charity has achieved some fantastic outcomes today, working with some really good people. But going forward, the charity still needs some help. Sustainability for the charity is still a major challenge. And whilst we have some good stories, some good outcomes, and some real positive things to shout about, we're still looking for help, we're still looking to work with more people, we're still looking to work with more partners, because that help is still much needed for us as a charity. And hopefully, if more people can come forward to help us, we'll continue to make a difference to people in Norfolk through football and through sport.
Very proud of our staff, and it'll be our staff to help us achieve our vision.
To work with more and better partners. For entertainment in more schools.
To see more girls playing sport.
Developing more staff and volunteers.
To engage more people with disabilities.
To make a difference in your communities.
To give young people positive things to do.
Improving the health in Norfolk's children.
I can promise you that this is a charity to work with. A charity that wants to reach out. A charity that wants to make a difference.
So please think, how can I help the foundation? How can the foundation help me? And how can we work together? Now, along with a team of ambassadors, I've promised to do what I can this year to really help the foundation to make waves, and I would love you to do the same. So please get involved. Make a difference and help us to achieve our goals.